Hello, good morning, my name is Randy Todd. I'm from Manhattan and I do performance art. I think you're boring, let's get that straight from the start. You're narrow-minded and I don't like your hair. And you obviously don't think enough about the clothes you wear. But I'll forgive you only if you come along to my performance of a 20-hour song. It's got no tune, it deals with repetition, employing my extraordinary vision of the hell of 90s life and the postmodern condition. It's got some swearing in it. It starts with me, dressed in a business suit, holding some chocolate money and a piece of fruit. I get undressed, and meanwhile I recite the words to like a virgin and strangers in the night. Then I go to the toilet, it's a truly moving sight. I've read extensively from Derrida to Echo. My favorite artists are Rolf Harris and El Greco. I like the opera, Placido and Winfrey. I like classical music cause it sounds good on CD. High art or low art, it's all the same to me. Some call me postmodern though the term is so passe. A phrase does not exist yet for what I have to say. If you insist on classifying me then I suppose you may. I do not trust the future, I'm pillaging the past. I'm working very slowly and thinking very fast. I'm a Renaissance man. I paint, I act, I sculpt. I read the tarot and I'm into the occult. I've taken lewds, cocaine and LSD. Though they were cool, they were not really for me. The only drug I need is life, perhaps a joint or three. Or four.
Maybe five. Make it six.
Some say life is serious, art is only fun. This is a distinction which I am bound to shun. Art is just as serious as a fully loaded gun. Have you got the guts to use it? Have you got what it takes? Or will you go through life making meaningless mistakes? Don't make the wrong decision.